The Bible speaks of famines and trials in the last day, how they sweep through our land. But we have His assurance that through all these trials we'll be led by His mighty hand. Manna from God will come down from above to restore and to nourish our soul. So through all your trials and all of your fears, remember God has it under control. Under control. Under control. Oh, don't be afraid, though the billows may roll, God's almighty hand is still in command. So rejoice in your soul, for it's under control. Now you may be like David of old, and a giant trial you may face. But just when it seems you're standing alone, you'll find Jesus standing there in your place. With a stone of faith, your giant will fall, and Jesus all the victory will give. So today, as back then, in this world so full of sin, remember God has it under control. Under control. Under control. Oh, don't be afraid, though the billows may roll, God's almighty hand is still in command. So rejoice in your soul, for it's under control. So rejoice in your soul, for it's under control. It's under control. It's under control.